In this problem, a ball is dropped from the window of a building and it strikes the ground with